Welcome back. It's 5:13. An unarmed Minuteman III intercontinental ballistic missile launched overnight from Vandenberg Space Force Base. The ICBM launched just before 1 o'clock this morning. It traveled more than 4,000 miles to a target in the Marshall Islands. Vandenberg and the Defense Department say the launch was a success. They do these tests several times a year to verify the nuclear weapons system.